Welcome to Monaco. From the harbour to the hotels, this is the glitziest place you'll ever compete. But don't let the sunny skies and glamorous celebrities fool you. There's plenty of asphalt on these tracks, so the speeds are going to be among the fastest you've ever encountered. Don't forget, you can upload that race footage to YouTube if you think it's good enough. Your car is ready to dominate this Gymkhana event. How about you?
Don't stress. You can't be a champion every day.
There's something about head-to-head competition that brings out the best in you. Good luck out there. Left 80 to finish.
This is a great result for you. Enjoy it.
Want to know where this driver's going? Two words for you. Summer X Games.
I know, this is amazing. Last season, I hoped that we'd make it this far, but I can't believe we're actually here. We believe in you. Now go show the world just what you can do.
You're totally owning the competition in every rally event. Show no mercy.
Medium right, Titans.
Keep racing like that and you'll definitely be getting an invite to the summer.
Let me give you some advice. Oh, who am I kidding? You're a rallycross star.
training at Battersea. Your driving is so impressive that you're wanted in another challenge. This would be great PR. You feeling up to it?
I haven't seen a donut or a drift that could stop you yet. Let's win this thing.
You've qualified for the finals. Only one race to go before the Summer X Games.
That means big races, big names, and big TV coverage. Exactly what a driver on the rise is looking for.
A lot of snow out there. Judging by your last time out, you're pretty skilled in these conditions, so let's show them how it's done.
Titans. track long. Easy right on the bridge, 60. Easy left over crest, easy right. Medium left. Into a hairpin right. 80. Easy left. 40. Medium right over crest, jump. Medium left, very low.
Podium finish. What could be better?